Hey fellow tennis nerds, welcome to this Prince Synergy 98 Tennis Nerd Shot Clock review, a new feature where I try to give you the features of a racket in as short a time as possible. This is a new racket in the Prince lineup geared towards advanced players. Control, stability and comfort are outstanding features. It has a CTS beam, which is thinner in the shaft for better feel, thicker in the head for more power and stability. It also has a pretty funky texture to limit wind drag. It's pretty aerodynamic to help its pretty beefy swing weight be more maneuverable. The unique thing here is the 18-18 string pattern, which offers directional control, but still some improved spin potential over most 18-20 rackets. The specs are pretty standard otherwise, 98 square inches, 305 grams, and the swing weight of 299. Pretty comfortable, 63 RA, you add strings, it's down to 60. The strong specs when I added Solinco Hyper G Soft were 325 grams approx, 32.3 centimeter balance, and at that 330 swing weight. It's pretty stable, reminds me of the Blade Pro or the H22 Pro stock. Plush and comfortable feel, but good power. I would say the player type is all court players. It's a versatile frame. The skill level is around 4.0 NTRP and higher. It might be Prince's best racket for advanced players in the current lineup, in my opinion, but you need to be able to handle the swing weight. I like this racket a lot from the back of the court. It was pretty easy to generate some power with it, although it's not a power weapon by any means. I like the trajectory from the 18-18 string pattern. It felt controlled, but you could get some decent topspin with it. It wasn't just skidding over the net like some 18-20 patterns, and then it's easy to kind of hit the tape. So definitely a nice baseline racket, although it won't give you the maximum power if you play a lot on a clay court or you just need extra rotation on the ball. It's more of a control-oriented player frame. It has a pretty generous sweet spot. It's not huge though, so that's also one thing you have to consider. It's not the easiest racket to use, but it's easier than many kind of prestigious or head pro tour or these kind of player frames. So it lands more in between a racket like a V-Core 98 or something more powerful and this one, which is a control frame but still gives you a little bit extra pace and spin on the ball, which I really like. So it suits my playing style pretty well. I like to play aggressively from the back of the court and move into the net when I can. So at the net it was rock solid, really stable thanks to the swing weight, nice feel on contact, pretty whippy for its swing weight as well. It was pretty maneuverable. I was a bit worried about that. I'm not sure if the slightly more rounded head shape of Prince rackets open up the sweet spot a little bit. It does feel like a pretty generous sweet spot, although it's not huge. The issue I have is sometimes I like a more traditional shape of the racket, but that's just my issue there. Felt like an excellent racket to return with. Didn't get extra power on serve, but was pretty easy to place the ball. And just an overall very versatile frame from Prince that I will enjoy a lot more. Thanks for watching this Tennis Nerd Shot Clock review. Find longer reviews on tennisnerd.net and our YouTube channel. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day. And don't forget to play some tennis.